actor and singer Alay Zafar, who has been accused of sexual harassment by Pakistani singer Misha Shafi, took to Twitter to deny all the allegations made against him. The singer finally broke his silence over the claims made against him and said he will be taking the legal route. Zafar on his Twitter handle wrote, "I am deeply aware and in support of the global hashtag MeToo movement and what it stands for. I am the father of a young girl and a young boy, a husband to a wife and son to a mother. I'm a man that has stood up for myself, my family, my colleagues and friends countless times in the face of slander, defamation and general unkindness. I will do the same today. I have nothing to hide, silence is not an option. I categorically deny any and all claims of harassment lodged against me by Ms. Shafi. I intend to take this through the courts of law and to address this professionally and seriously rather than to lodge any allegations here, contesting personal vendetta on social media and in turn disrespecting the movement, my family, the industry and fans. Ultimately, I am a strong believer that the truth always prevails."